It's not real, I don't even wanna go back home. But is this love and war? He know that I love him, got him fucking me raw. He know I ain't with it, never did it before. He got me all in my feelings, now he got you all in yours. Ooh, it's like that. He ain't never leaving, knew it coming right back. I know that he need it, cause shorty gon' bite back. And he don't want nobody else sitting there like that. Fuck you, baby. Hopefully we don't have no babies. I don't even wanna go back home. Hopefully you don't leave my home. Before I die, I'm tryna fuck you, baby. Hopefully we don't have no babies. I don't even wanna go back home. Hopefully you don't leave my home.
So, you bought the penthouse. That's wonderful. Nice to see you again.
Hello, Miss Baker.
Oh, hello, Tom.
Boss, do you need any help with Mr. Cheng, perhaps?
No, Tom. That'll be all.
Maybe some champagne.
Good idea. Why not? So listen, if you need any advice about, well, anything, but in particular business here, Tom's the person to speak to.
And always happy to oblige. This truly is a happy day. I must show you around your new home. Miss Baker, are you sure I can't help with Mr.?
You know, maybe that would be a good idea.
Tommy boy! I got to go back
to Mr. Cheng.
What didn't you look on?
He's totally fucked like a melon. I mean, the job stresses have.
This
been...
is Mr. Cheng. Our owner, Mr. Cheng?
Oh, what is that? That's your P-Lang.
The good news, sir, is we have sold the penthouse to this lucky man.
Oh, let's hug out! Oh, whiny. What time are I selling here?
Rehab has not worked out so well. His uncle, there's a lot of pressure.
Well, people, isn't this a happy day? Get the champagne,
Tom. Oh, champagne! Oh, you want champagne? Oh,
Mr. Yeah. Cheng, I had another aggressive call from the Texans, from Avery Duggan. Mm-hmm. He said you've been pretty rude. The takeover is turning hostile.
Let's have this champagne.
Oh, where's the karaoke machine? Oh, yeah, like,
Mr. Cheng said he's very sorry. But he's under a lot of stress.
He didn't say that at all.
No, but he meant it.
Whatever. Avery Duggan is not a nice man. This won't be good for business. If he's serious, he's not above blackmail. Jeez. The truth is, well, his uncle is a Kowloon murderer who's made it clear he will kill all of us if this place fails and brings disgrace to his privileged nephew. But that isn't the serious problem.
The real problem is Avery Duggan.
Yes, the Texan asset stripper who's realized we're fucked and is putting all kinds of heat on us to sell at knockdown prices after he's destroyed this place and your apartment and my career in the process. Anyway, welcome to your new home. I've got to go.
Well, if you need anything at all, you know where to find me.
The guys at Burger...
All right, we're ready to roll.
You better pull this off. Georgina made a big personal risk making this happen.
We won't let her down. All right, let's go for it, people! I'll be calling the shots from Mission Control.
Explosive and let her rip. And that is what we in the business call a goddamn entrance. Now get working on those guards. Shit! Cave in! Looks like we're gonna have to improvise another way out of there for you. Phone and fire in the goddamn hole! parts. I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it. And trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone. Line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your keycard swipes on the way out, too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
Home stretch. I feel so alive. I even think my eczema's clearing up.
Just go! The driver has them in position. Myself off the top spot, but that doesn't matter. we are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally, at least, it looks like a good call, yeah? Now, did someone say tequila? Almost there. Find the buyer, and this is a done deal.
You're here, you're here. Come on over to the edge and take a look at her. We did it. Cleaned it out. Jackpot! The diamond was unbreakable, and we broke it. Here, have a swig of that. It is muy bueno.
Got some for me.
I thought you went back.
I did, but I'm here now. Didn't want to miss the celebrations. Duggan's insurance premium has already doubled.
And it'll keep doubling if we hit the place again.
Do you think that's actually possible?
We couldn't approach it the same way. They'll be expecting that, but if we come at it from a new direction...
You're a very resourceful man, Mr. Crest.
Here I was, thinking that I was retired. Didn't have anything left to give.
How about now?
How did you hack my cell phone?
You're going to have to work harder for that.
Father, son, fuck you, baby.
Yeah.
Hopefully we don't have
no baby. It's not real.
I don't even wanna go back
home. Hopefully I don't be on your arm. What is this love and war? He know that I love him, got him fucking me raw. He know I ain't with it, never did it before. He got me all in my feelings, now he got you all in yours. Ooh, it's like that. He ain't never leaving, no, he coming right back. I know that he need it, cause shorty gon' bite back. And he don't want nobody else sitting there like that. Before I die, I'm tryna fuck you, baby. Hopefully we don't have no babies. I don't even wanna go back home. Hopefully you don't leave.